You're watching News 54. The political fights among vocal United Democratic Alliance Party candidates here in the same elective seats have been escalated in the past few months as the show of might continues ahead of the nomination polls. Various aspirants have been hauling attacks on each other, making it difficult for the chief hustler Deputy President William Ruto to cool the rising political waters. Today, privy sourced reports have revealed that the UDA Nairobi County gubernatorial aspirant Bishop Margaret Wanjiru has pulled down her campaign posters. This is just a day after a bad and bitter public exchange with Senator Johnson Sakaja of Imani National Congress, who is in the same seat through the Kenya Kwanza Alliance. This move by the vocal woman of God to pull down the posters has led to various speculations from Kenyans. Some of the ODM allies have celebrated the act, prophesying a state of confusion and panic in Deputy President William Ruto's camp. However, despite lack of clear information on why the aspirant made this move, online users are also speculating that she might have felt sidelined, just like the Kirinyaga women rep Wangai Njiarese, following the Earthquake Alliance that brought in more competitors in the race.